and I run to that fence and I start to dig and bark and dig and bark and bark and dig. And that's when my master screams at me from inside the house. Don't you see? I was being driven to disobedience. I was losing control and it wasn't my fault. It was the damn fence and their bloody barking. After dinner, they come out again and start to bark. I try hard, they're laughing at me. And that fence starts to give a little more, and I bark, and I dig, and I dig, and they bark, and they bark, and they dig, and I dig, and I dig, and I bark, and I bark, and they dig, and they dig, and I bark, and finally, fuck you! And I hurl myself at that fence, and it just falls, and I'm just staring at them, and they just shit themselves. They've been wanting this all the while, and now they've got it to me, and the sight of them, terrified of my size and brawn and killer teeth, satisfies me, but not enough. No, so I just grab one of them by the neck, and I rip his barking little head off. Arr! 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 Arr!